bake it some more until the bacon and everything cooks up, and then you just put chives on top of it. You can, and I'm easy cook. Oh, I cook